Hello guys, welcome to double stitch video. In today's video we will discuss how we can speed up our color grading workflow. So first start with what we will not discuss. We will not discuss using remote grade or this function ripple node changes to selected clip. For that you can watch my last video. So let's get started. You should make your own resolve gate. Which tool you use the most? Save as a Powergrade. For example, I have multiple Powergrade. For example, these 5, 6 or 4 curve. And then I have a Powergrade for a split toning. If you like something, save as a Powergrade. You can download this all the Powergrade for my Discord server. So yeah, this is for contrast, this is for color toning, this is for hue versus luma curve, and this one is a mix of hue versus hue and hue versus luma. So with help of this you can really create a look easily. This curve is nothing doing anything, but it have pivot point value set to 3.36. It's a midpoint for DaVinci wide gamut 18% gray, and even for I do have a Powergrade created just for here. The midpoint of the curve 18% gray is selected for DaVinci wide gamut. I have a sharpen tool as a Powergrade, and even for texture softening. So this way you can speed up your workflow, create your own toolkit so you can work faster. I don't even manipulate it anything, just drag and drop and created the look. So I suggest you to create the Powergrade, but you can this download result kit from my Discord server, link below. So thank you for watching this video, hope you like it.